Hello guys, today I didn't feel much and I want to tell you what happened today. In the morning I wake up and I go to the cardio. I had my cardio in the morning, 30 minutes. Had some work to do, and now in the evening I had my pecs, shoulders and triceps training. And this is my boy Richie, and now it's this is the meal after the workout. So I have yellow melon and this is something from the woods. I don't know how it's called. Berry, something. Blackberry, I think they are blackberry, yeah. Rice and fish. The carbs after a big workout and hard workout, like I had this evening with three groups. It's very important, and it's about eating well, healthy and tasty. So whoever think that it's about being hungry to have six pack, it's very wrong. Okay. This is dark rice, brown rice, just boil it, nothing else. And this is white fish in the oven. Very tasty. I didn't get used with the vlogging and the fact that I have to film every day. So today I forgot my camera when I was at cardio. Then I didn't film in the gym because was very 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 busy. So this is it, the meal, and that's it for today. Tomorrow we will film more. I will film more and I'll let you know what's going on. See you soon, guys. Have a great day. Hello. I'm preparing the last meal, the salad. This is a bag with salad, which I can simply put it in here. It's washed, it's everything ready to eat. Cut it perfect for a fast salad. But more than this, I will add this tomato. Also the cheese. Almonds. Nuts. mozzarella. Put 200 grams of mozzarella. Okay. Fast and easy. This is the last meal. I take care to eat a lot of vegetables and salad in the evening. Easy meal.